It is a single phase election because when Commission visited Karnataka, almost all the parties were of the view that it should be a single phase election, and therefore, keeping in view their demand, it is single phase election with notification on 17th April 2018. Last date of nominations, 24th April 2018. Date of scrutiny of nominations, 25th April 2018. Last date for withdrawal of candidatures is 27th April 2018. Date of poll is 12th May. Date of counting is 15th May.